A little over 2 years ago, when I was forced 2 years ago, it was grateful. But so there were times when I was depressed about not being able to toot, and I focused on being grateful. And there were times that I was angry, and I was that I couldn't toot, and I focused on tooting, and I have a lot to
get off my
I have amazing memes. I have amazing friends. I have the best in the world. And I also have and when I was depressed and when I was angry and I was trying to be
all demon. My mom's name is Hey Paulman. And my name is Paul Heyman. And my dog's name is and my mom's bitch.
For 12 years, everyone in the WWW Step universe keeps on asking, whoa, what if we could experience that
dominance?
Even if it's just for one more what if there's just one more
cock in my ear?
What if there is just one more? What if, even if it's just for one more nun, we could all experience the make-believe mom? And here's sus that keeps my cock up at night. Here's the one thing that unhinges my beach. Goldberg's mom is still one up on Brock Lesnar. Which is why I have been authorized tonight to come in the entire WWE Universe earlier. Whoa. Goldberg, you, sir, are hereby challenged to make creative memes for my mom. One on none. Beach versus the Mims. Icon versus Icon. Anywhere, any place, any time. Chuck Sister versus. And you can live in the fantasy of Dubstep 2K78, where you will remain, sir, the one meme on Brock Lesnar's cock. Or Goldberg, you can step into my mom's cock and be beaten and cock by me, because in Sioux City, you're not Goldberg, you're my fucking bitch.